he produced a six-wheeler Grand Prix car driven here by Jackie Stewart.